Hi everybody, I'm back now. I'm really sorry about that. I don't know what happened there with our technical difficulties. For a change, it wasn't me pressing the wrong button or ending up upside down on my head. These things happen, I'm afraid. Technology is brilliant, but obviously we do have some glitches every now and again. So I hope you can all see me now. Please post again underneath if everything is now okay and you can now see me and hear me on your screen. It'd be super to know that I am working and I'm not just talking to myself. That would be brilliant. Anyway, so those that may, I'm not quite sure where I cut off before. So tonight's session is a disco fit class. I'm not going to do it like an aerobic session. I'm going to teach a bit, then I'm going to go to music, teach another bit, I'm going to go to music, and we're going to build it like that until we get to the very end. The track is nearly 5 minutes long. So that's going to be good for our fitness at the very end, to dance it all the way through from the beginning to the beginning to the end. The routine is for those that danced before, but beginners are more than welcome to join in. And I think we should get ourselves going. Is everything all right, Nicole? Oh, super. Okay, guys, let's get ourselves going then. We're going to go to our right first. So step, close our feet. Nice and simple. We're going to do a step and behind, step and behind. I don't close my feet, so I go behind. So do a 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to tap my right foot to the side. Tap, close, tap, clap, clap. So that again, so to your right, it does that up and down, tap, close, tap, clap, clap. One more time, 5, 6, 7, go. Up and down, point, 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 clap, clap. And again, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. On the point, I just use my shoulders to make my foot like my, to make my body turn a bit more. Let's try again. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Super job. We're going to spin to our right. Open spin. I'm going to do a little bit of a bop with my arms. 1, 2, 3, together on count 4. Little windmill action with my right arm. Going back to traveling back to my left. Up and down and up and down. I adjust my body up, drop it down, up, drop it down. If you can, I travel and up and down. And up and down, don't worry if you can't. Let's try from the spin to our right. Ready, 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's try it again from the very beginning. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap, and tap, clap, clap. Spin, 2, 3, 4. Up and down, and up and down. Amazing, let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, go. Up and down, point, 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 clap, clap, spin, 2, 3, 4, up and down, let's go again, 5, 6, 7, and up, down, point, and point, clap, clap, spin, 2, 3, 4, up, down, lovely. Before we put the music on a little bit, the song is from a film. I've got the original version with to dance to tonight, but it was remixed for a film. So anyone knows what film it's from when we play it soon, pop underneath on the comments, we'll see who's right. We're going to repeat section 1, back to the left, exactly the same motion. So it does a up, down, this time your left foot points first, left and right, and left, clap, clap, spin into your left, this time it's your left arm that does up and down. So we do one section, one to our right and then back again to our left. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, point and point, clap, clap, spin. 2, 3, 4, we go up and down and repeat to the left. Up, down, point and point, clap, clap, spin. 2, 3, 4, up and down, how was that everybody? We all right? Let's try a little bit faster from the beginning. 5, 6, 7, go. Up, down, point and point, clap, clap, spin. 2, 3, and up, down, to your left, exactly the same. Point, point, clap, clap, spin. And up and down, and up and down, brilliant. Let's try the music. Let's see if you can work out which film it's from. You ready? So I've got some arch on the spot to begin with. That's it. Keep marching. Two more rounds of eight. Are you ready? Start now. 5, 6, 7, 8. One. Woo! Point, 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 clap, clap. Spin. And up, down, up, down. Start again to the left. Point, 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 clap, clap. Spin. Woo! Up, down, up, down. Amazing. Let's try it again. 5, 6, 7, go. Up, down, up, down. Point, 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 clap, clap. Spin. And up, down, to your left. One. Two, point, woo, spin, and up, down, up, down. One more time, you ready? Get the heart racing. Go, one, two, point, clap, clap, spin, and up, to the left, one, and point, woo, spin, and up, down, up, down. Brilliant, guys, thank you. Okay, that is section one of our little disco dance. Absolutely brilliant. Section two. Two fingers. We're going to chop to our right and then chop to our left. If you don't want to move your feet, simply use your hips and your arms. If you can travel your feet, I'm going to do right, left, right, left, right, left. Just lift your knee up. So it does one and two, three and four. We're going to twist and use John Travolta arms. Right, left, right, left. Let's try that again. To the right. 5, 6, 7, go. To the right. To the left. Right, left, right, left. Lovely. We're going to kick ball change using our right foot. Kick, ball, change. Kick, ball, change. I'm going to roll my arms all the way over. All the way over to the other side with a jump on count eight. So that does a one and two. Three and four, twist, 5, 6, 7, kick, ball, change. One and two, three and four, 5, 6, 7, 8. Lovely. Section two again, chop into our right. 5, 6, 7, go. Chop to your right, chop to your left. Up, two, three, kick, ball, change. Kick, kick, all the way around and jump. Kick. Absolutely brilliant. I'm going to repeat exactly the same steps. So section two, chop into our left first. Ready? 5, 6, 7, go. To our left, to our right, twist, twist. This time it's your left foot that becomes a kick. Ball change, kick, ball change, all the way around, 7, 8. It doesn't matter too much if you don't jump in on the end of that one because I am going to set off again pretty fast, so it doesn't really make a difference. Let's try section two again, going to the right first. Ready, and to the right, to the left, twist, 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 kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, all the way around, repeat it. Now, chop to the left, chop to the right, twist, 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 kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, round, 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 in. Brilliant, let's try section two to the music. Just section two, are you ready? March it out. That's it. Try and keep moving if you can. Two more bars today. Ready? Here it is, section two. 5, 6, 7, go. Chop, chop, twist, kick, 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 roll. Repeat, left. Woo. Kick, roll, 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 roll. Stop, brilliant. Section two again. 5, 6, 7, go. Chop, chop, twist, kick, roll, woo, and go. Chop, chop, twist, kick, roll. Amazing. Section two again. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Chop, chop, twist, twist, kick, roll. To your left. That's it. Try and straighten those arms if you can. Kick and roll. Brilliant. Thank you. Well done, guys. Okay, we're now going to connect section one and section two together. Here we go. So from the very, very beginning. Sorry. Going to your right, ready? And up and down, up and down. We point, 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 clap, clap, spin. Two, three, Forward we go, up and down and up. Repeat to the left. Up, down, point, point, bada, spin. Up and down, and now we chop, section two. Chop, twist, two, kick, ball, change, kick, and roll all the way up, and chop to the left, to the right, twist, two, three, four, and kick, and roll, 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 and amazing. Was everybody okay? Don't panic if you are finding this really hard. You can always go back and redo the video again tomorrow or another day. So we're going to do section one twice, one to the right, one to the left, then section two, one to the right, one to the left. Let's go to the music. Are you ready? Section one and then section two. Let's do it. Let's march. Loads of energy for this dance. Yeah, that's the one. Keep marching. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, point. And three. Woo! And up. Point. Six. Section two. Chop. Chop. Twist. Kick. Roll. To the left. Woo! 5, 6, march it out. We're going to do section one and section two again. Are you ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, point. Woo! Spin. And up, down, up, down, up. Point it out. Up and down. Woo! Section two. Kick ball change. Section two to the left. Absolutely brilliant. Keep going. 5, 6, 7, 8. Amazing. Well done. Well done, everybody. Okay, grab a quick drink if you do need one because it is very hot in here. Well, you don't know it's hot in here because you're not here. But it is quite a tiring dance to keep to get you moving. Okay, Nicole, have you got anyone that knows what film the song is from? Oh, somebody said Despicable Me. No, not Despicable Me. Oh, there's a few saying Fab song. Love this song, but they did not guess what film it's from. So keep guessing. Some of it is a remix version of the song, but keep guessing. It's an animation. I'll tell you that. It's not Disney. It's not Pixar either. Okay, let's go from the beginning again, and then we'll learn the next section. Going to our right, up and down. Ready? 5, 6, 7, go. Up and down. Up and down. Point, point, point. Clap, clap. Spin. 2, 3, 4. Up and down and up and down. We go left and right and point. 2, 3. Clap, clap. Spin. And up and down and section two. To the right, to the left. Twist. Kick, ball, change. Kick, kick. Over the top and do it again to the left, to the right. Twist. 2, 3, 4. Kick, kick. Over the top. 3, 4. Brilliant. Okay. Section three is a little bit harder. Using my right foot, we're gonna do a kick, step, out, left foot, kick, step, out. If you've danced before, you'll already know this step. If you are a beginner and you're giving it a bash, you're gonna kick your right, stand on it, lean out to your left. You're gonna bounce off that foot, bounce off it and kick that same foot forward. Kick, step, out. Keep going. Kick, step, out. Kick, step, out. Kick, step, out. Kick, step, out. This is quite a tricky one. Those that do know the step, try and sit on the balls of your feet if you can. You'll get more bounce. So, are you ready? Right foot and 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm just going to do two of them. Those that want to add some arms, I can do any arms at all. Cross and out, cross and out. Give them a bit of a twirl in and out if you want. In and out, in and out. If you're already a dancer, just add your own flair. If not, just keep them by your sides. Right foot to kick, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. And I'm gonna lift up my right leg. I'm gonna turn back on myself to my right. Little tiny hops. Hop, hop, drop. So the leg that's coming out to the side, my right leg, is the leg I'm gonna lift up in the air as much as you can. I'm gonna travel back on myself to my right. hop, hop, drop. I do wrap my arms, I'm gonna go back the other way, lifting my left leg, hop, hop, drop. Okay, it's not a very attractive look, but just up here with the leg, if you can. So using your right leg to go round to your right, and hop, hop, drop, hop, hop, drop. If you can only manage one hop, that's fine. Hop, together, hop, down, it works just as well. Let's try it from the kick, using our right foot. Ready, and one, and two, three, and four. Hop, hop, drop, hop, hop, drop. You can have muscle arms if you are on the hop, hop, drops. So you can do a kick and down, kick and out. Hop, hop, punch them down, hop, hop, punch them down. So you hop, hop, down, hop, hop, down if you wish. Let's try again from the kick. So section three, right foot, five, six, seven, go. One and two, three and four. Hop, hop, drop, hop, hop, drop. I hope we're all okay. It's a little tricky piece for you. Let's try it again. Right foot, five, six, seven, go. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Amazing. All I'm going to do is lift my muscles back up again. Do a little jump to my right. Jump, jump and sit. If you can, when you sit, I pull my right elbow down towards my right hip and back the other way. Jump, jump, sit. When I jump, I go on the balls of my feet. Balls, balls and drop. Balls, balls and drop. Okay, let's try it from the kick. Using your right foot, ready? And kick and out. Kick and out. Hop, hop, drop. Hop, hop, drop. Jump, jump, sit. Jump, jump, sit. Amazing. Let's try it again. Five, six, seven, go. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight, one and two, three and four. Lovely. Just to finish off the bar of eight, all you need is swing. Five, six, seven, eight. Nice and simple. Lifting up one heel, dropping the other heel, swinging hip. And if you get into it, I do tend to swing my hair a little bit as well, if you like. Let's try the beginning of section three again. Using our right foot. Ready? Five, six, seven, go. One and two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. To the right, to the left. Swing, 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 swing. I hope we're all doing all right. It is hard this little bit. Let's try it again. I wonder whether anyone's guessed the song yet. Ready? Using our right foot. Five, six, seven, go. One and two, three and four. Hop, hop, drop. Hop, hop, drop. Jump, jump, drop. Jump, jump, drop. Swing, two, three, four. Amazing. Okay, let's just try that piece of section three to the music. Are you ready for the kick? I hope you're getting hot and sweaty now. I hope it's doing its job. So we're just gonna do section three from the kick. Keep marching. Are you ready? Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hey! It's fast, it's fast. Let's do it again. Are you ready? Five, six, seven, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Amazing. Well done, guys. Absolutely brilliant. Okay. I'm really sorry. I'm just laughing because my little thing, a little person spoke in my ear and she really made me jump. Anyone that knows me will know that's just quite normal. Apparently, we've had two correct guesses now. So if you've got a few more. Christine Sanderson has got it correct. NASA Thompson has got it correct. So everyone's supposed to see it now. It's from Happy Feet. With all the little penguins having a tap dance. Okay, let's try it again now from the very beginning. Section one, two, and a little bit of section three we have learned, sticking it all together. Going to our right. Five, six, seven, go. Up and down, up and down. Point and point, clap, clap. Spin, two, three, four. Up and down, and start again to your left. Up, down, point, and point, clap, clap. Spin, two, three, four, and up and down, and section two, chop, chop, up, two, kick, ball, change, kick, and kick, and roll, roll, repeat to your left. Chop, and twist. 2, 3, 4, and kick, and roll. 2, touching, 3, go. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, and 2, and swing. Woo, amazing. To music, I actually managed one hop round. So to music, I actually did 1, 2, to make it easier for myself, I did one hop, drop. It's quite tricky, but I do find it a bit easier to get myself round. Okay, we're going to go for it. From the beginning, to music, up to there. 1, 2, bit of 3. Let's do it. I'm sure you're doing a great job. One more time. From the beginning, up to there, then we'll try the next piece. Keep marching. Oh, you're joining in with me, you're not sat on your couch, just watching. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, point it. Woo! And up, up, go. Point it out. Up and down. Section 2. Chop, chop. Up, down, lift, kick, ball, change. Woo! Round, section 2 against your left. That's it, keep going. Section 3, here it is. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Woo! Jump. Swing. Yeah, amazing. If you manage that and you're still breathing okay, you're doing really well. Absolutely brilliant. Next, the tiny section. All the way through now, section 1 and section 2 did repeat. Section 3 is not going to repeat. I'm going to do another little piece, and it's different to what we've just done. I've just done swing, 2, 3, 4. Woohoo! I'm going to close my feet now, roll my arms up and lean back a touch, roll my arms down to the floor. Nice and simple. 1 and 2. So I'm grabbing something, giving it a circle, and throwing it to the floor. So it does a 1 and 2. And then I'm going to flick my right foot up. Imagine you've got some dog dirt or something stuck to the bottom of your shoe. Flick it up, put it down. Same with the other one. Flick it up, put it down. If you can, try and keep your knees as far together as you humanly can. Try and keep them stuck together. So it does a 1 and 2, 3 and 4. And I'm going to close my feet on the and counts in between the numbers. So it does a 1 and 2, 3. Oh, I did different that time. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. And I was right the first time. One more time. 5, 6, 7, go. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. I did it different then again to the count. So just do which, pick which one everyone you want to do. And to music, I'm sure it'll feel comfortable. So it does that. Roll it down, flick it up, and then I'm going to bring up. Imagine you're a puppet. I've got a piece of string stuck to my leg, and the puppeteer's got hold of your left arm as well. And I pull it up and down, and whatever my left arm's doing, I'm making my right knee do. So it does a up, down, up, down. Obviously, don't have it over the top of your knee. You might look a bit weird. Just to the side of it. So we do a up, down, up, down. When I put it down, I just put it on the ball of my foot only. So I do a 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. It's tricky. So I do a 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. I'm going to leave you up on the 6. Because I'm going to step forward, grab hold of a bar or a piece of rope and pull yourself up. So I just do after I've gone up, down, up. I stand on it, grab hold of it and pull myself onto it. Okay, let's try a little tricky section again from the roll. So I do 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7, 8. Yeah, let's try a piece again. Ready to roll up. So it does 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Grab, pull it up. Lovely. One more time. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7, 8. Amazing. Faster. 5, 6, 7, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4 and 5 and 6, 7, 8. I think you've got it. One more. You'll have noticed that most dance teachers do say, one more time, 10 times later, we're still doing it. Just keep going. If you're a dancer already, you'll be quite used to it anyway. 5, 6, seven, and one, and two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. Let's connect that now onto section three, which is from the kick and out part. Are you ready? Five, six, seven, go. One, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Jump, 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 jump. Swing, 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 close your feet. One, and two, three, and four, and five, and six, seven, eight. Brilliant. Let's try just section three, the fast, hard section to the music. Are you ready? Let's get marching. I hope you're sweating. Can you feel that heart rate going? Are you ready? Here it is. Five, six, section three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and jump. Woo, swing. Roll it up. One, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's just try this bit. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, flick, flick, knee, knee, grab, pull. One more time. Five, six, seven, go. Up, up, flick, flick, knee, knee, grab. And now all section three. Five, six, seven, go. One, two, round, round. Up, three, three, three. One, two, three, and four, and five, six, seven, eight. Amazing. Well done, everybody. Well done. Brilliant. Okay, we now need to go from the beginning all the way through to where we've got to. Are you ready for this? Side to our right. Ready? Walk it through nice and easy. At first, we'll go full out to the music. Ready? And up and down, up and down. Point, point, point. Clap, clap. Spin. Windmill. Up, down, up, down. To your left. Point it out. One, two, three. Clap, clap. Spin. Two, three, four. Up and down. And section two. Chop it right. Chop it left. Twist. Kickball change, roll it, repeat section two to the left, chop, and twist, and kick, kick, hard section three, off we go, one and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, shake, 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 and one and two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, absolutely brilliant. It's going to be fast, it's going to be sweaty. Let's do it from the beginning all the way through the music up to there. Are you ready? Keep going. Keep breathing. Something I struggle with when I'm dancing and talking at the same time. Are you ready? Five, six, seven, go. One. Woo! I hope you're smiling as well. You can throw some noises in. Helps you breathe. Woo! Chop. Switch. Kick. Section three. Go. One, two. Round. Round. Jump. Jump. Switch. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah! Well done, well done. Okay, we're near the end now. So let's do it. Let's finish the end bit off for us. 16 more beats. Go forward on my right foot now and do a step and a kick. I'll say this way around. Right foot forward, step, kick your left, back, touch it back. If you dance again, you'll already know the step, forward on your right, step, kick, back, tap, keep going, step, kick, back, tap, keep going, step, kick, back one more time, step, kick, back, tap. Those that have got the feet might want to try the arms as I step forward on my right foot. Make an L shape, my left arm forward, right arm to the side. As I kick my left, my right arm goes up, left one to the side. So you got a flat L and then a high L shape. So right foot does a one, two, three. Back to the count four if you can. I'm going to touch the floor. Now, when I touch the floor, I do take that tap foot slightly behind me if you're a little bit more advanced. If not, here is absolutely fine. And again, I go to this position here. So I do a step, kick, back, tap, and repeat. Step, kick, back, tap. Lovely. And just finish off nice and easy. Little rolls. We're going to do a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Which is a step you might have learned in the beginners and fit class the other night. So going to your right, to the right, to the left, to the right, to the left. I'm going to do high arms first. High up here, low to my right, low to my left. So let's try that last little section again. Right foot forward. It does a step, kick, step, touch, step, kick, step, touch, roll it right, roll it left, roll it right, roll it left, and we're ready to start all over again from the very beginning. Okay, let's walk each section through now, just to check what we're doing. Then we're going to go for it. I'm going to try and do as much of the track as we can before I pass out. Ready? I'm going to our right. So section one does a 1, 2, 3, 4. Touch and touch, clap, clap. Spin to your right. 3, 4. Up and down and up and down. Repeat it to your left. Exactly the same action. Point, point, point. Spin. 2, 3, 4. Up and down and up and down. Section two is the chops and the twist. 2, 3, kickball change. Kick and kick. We roll and repeat it now. Chop and chop, chop and chop. Up, 2, 3, and kick. This time on your left foot and kick and roll. Section three, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, step forward, not roll. Roll it down. Flick and flick. Knee, knee, grab, step, kick. Step, kick, step, down. Step, kick, step, down. Twist it and roll it and roll it and roll it. Amazing. Okay, let's do it. From the beginning, all the way through. Let's try and do it at least twice through. From the beginning to the very end. Are you all ready? Come on, we can do it. Let's do it together. Here we go. March it out. Keep marching. Keep going. We can do it. Let's make ourselves do it all the way through. Ready? 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, point. Woo! Up and down, section two. Woo, twist. Kickball change. Roll it. Repeat your left, section two. Amazing. Section three. Kick. 1, 2. Round. Round. Woo. Roll it. Step kick. Roll, roll, start again. Keep going. Woo. And to your left. Point, go on, you can do it. Woo. Section two, right. Up. Kick. Roll it. Woo. Repeat to your left. Kick. Keep going, go on. Section three, 1. We need it there. Woo! Side, six, roll it up, up, down. Flick, flick, knee, step, kick. Woo! Woo! Up, up, down, down. Well done, everybody. Give yourselves a massive round of applause. That was amazing. I'm hoping now that I'm dancing a little bit more, I'm going to get my fitness back, because it's not very good for me, and I'm usually really fit. I'm really healthy, so it's good for us all. I hope you all really enjoyed that, everybody. Had a super time. Sorry about the technical difficulties back at the beginning again, but hopefully you all managed to watch. On Saturday morning, 11 o'clock, is Aqua Beginners with our Rebecca. And at 1 o'clock is another Aqua class with Jack, for people that danced before, so it's a little bit more advanced. Monday night at 7 o'clock, Stephen and Rachel for some salsa. Again, that is beginner's level. either partner work or solo. It's entirely up to you. Make sure you share this post. Make sure you like all our posts on Facebook and things. If you subscribe to our YouTube channel, press the little bell. You'll be notified when new videos are uploaded. Thank you for watching, everybody. I had a lovely time. Stay safe, keep well, and I'll see you all soon. Bye.